back inside, both of you.
Head of the Jewish Council and his associates to see you.
Have a seat, gentlemen. I have called you here today to be sure that you understand. There will be certain restrictions placed upon Jewish activities, all of which are within Hungarian war interests.
Can you be specific as to these restrictions?
Nothing too burdensome, I assure you. No radios, no telephones, no travel. We will impose a moderate curfew, and Jews will display the yellow star on their clothing. If your people work for the war effort and follow these simple guidelines, our presence here will hardly be felt.
And if some do not cooperate?
You keep your people in order, and I assure you, no person will be harmed solely on the basis of Jewish classification. Do we understand one another?
Yes, Colonel Eichmann. We are loyal Hungarians. Many of us fought side by side with the Germans in the Great War. I myself...
Thank you, gentlemen. You are excused.
Colonel Eichmann, we'll see you now.
Heil Hitler. Colonel Eichmann, it is my pleasure to make your acquaintance. Welcome to my beloved Hungary. I congratulate you on your success throughout Europe.
I thank you. The pleasure is all mine, Chairman. Please, sit.
The Arrow Cross Party has, for many years now, opposed Regent Horthy's tolerant policies that have protected the Jews in Hungary. If I am to interpret your presence here rightly, you will find us ready to assist you in removing the Jewish presence. We can do great things together, you and I.
Welcome.
Regent.
This is my son, Miklos.
Regent, to be perfectly frank, your resistance to the resettlements of the Jewish population has not gone unnoticed. Jewish labor is required for the war effort, and Berlin must know that you are loyal to the Reich's cause.
You are referring to Hungarians. They're not your affair.
All policies regarding the war effort are my concern. Now, I am ordering you to give authority over the Jews to Colonel Eichmann, and oil production will be under German control.
Chairman Salashi will be assisting us.
The Arrow Cross has no governing authority here.
The Führer needs our full support if we are to stay strong and resist the Bolshevik barbarians.
You have no need to advise me, Chairman.
Regent, as you know, non-compliance with Berlin is treason. Good day.
The Jews have Eichmann. We have Skorzeny. All will be tested.
Berlin has the iron hand. I must return to Germany.
Wisliceni for Colonel Eichmann. The showers and ovens are functioning as anticipated.
The shipments are running at capacity?
Yes, sir.
Approximately 10,000 per day.
We are ahead of schedule.
Yes, sir.
Heil Hitler.
All railroad lines converging on Budapest have been cut off. We can no longer transport the Jews.
How long to have them repaired?
They are not damaged, Colonel. They are destroyed.
The Russians have control of the eastern roads. But the western roads toward Austria are still ours.
Correct.
Hubbell has denied our request to abandon the city and take up new defensive positions to the west. They've ordered us to fight to the last man. The city will soon be encircled, making retreat impossible.
Your car is ready.
Where will you be if I need to find you?
I am going to Berlin. You have your orders. Carry on.
Yes, Herr Colonel.